Hey G-Squad, welcome back to another episode of Is It Worth It? So today's episode, we have this cool, amazing product right here in my hand. If you can see, it's by the brand called Marvel. And pretty much what this is their Marvel Waffle Maker that you can use to make waffles that looks like these right here in the bottom. So if you can see right here, this is basically what it can make right here. So it can make like the logo of the Hulk, the Captain America, the Iron Man, and also a Thor's hammer, which is pretty awesome right here. You guys can see basically what it looks like right here, if you guys can see. The actual waffle maker inside is supposed to be non-stick. It has an adjustable knob, so it doesn't change how dark or how light you guys want the waffle to be. So if you guys want it to be dark, you guys put it in dark. If you guys want it light, then you guys want to change it to light. And then they have the two little indicator lights right here. So the power light and the ready light. So the power is when it's on, ready light is when it's done. So that's pretty much everything that's on the product itself. Now let's actually open up and show you guys what the product looks like and what comes out the package first. So when you guys first open the product itself, this is basically what it looks like inside. Let me take it out. So they provide you a little instruction guide paper to teach you guys how to use the product and how to maintain it and everything. So you guys get all four of the iconic characters right here. So you guys get the Hulk right here, Iron Man, Captain America, and also Thor right here. And what's really cool, if you guys look really carefully on the top part, it actually says Hulk, it says Iron Man, it says Captain America, and also says Thor's right here, if you guys can see really carefully. This is what the bottom part looks like, as you can see. It has a little anti-grip material so it doesn't move around when you guys actually have the product on the table. They have a little slot right here where you can actually put the cable so that way it's like organized and whatnot. So when you open the actual product itself, this is what it looks like. And on the bottom, as you can see, like the iconic symbols and everything, there's Iron Man, Captain America, Thor, and Hulk in here. So that's basically everything that's on the product itself and how to maintain it and clean it. Now let me actually go test it out and make a waffle and then see how well it works and then what it actually looks like when it's done. Alright, so once we plug it in, this is basically what it looks like. So it has the power light here, the ready light here. It's ingest this to whatever you guys want and the light turns off until it's ready. So really easy to use and everything, but let me set up the batter and everything to make the waffles first. Alright, so we got the waffle mix right here. We got the actual product itself right here. Let's give it a try and see how it works and when it actually works or not. Alright, so we're gonna open it up first. So when you use the product, you guys wanna make sure you guys add a little bit of oil. So I have a little bit of oil on the piece of paper. And just put it all over the actual waffle maker itself. Alright, so we have enough oil now. So I'm gonna turn on this part right here. We're gonna turn it to light. And then just cover up at the lid and let it heat up a little bit first. Once this heats up and everything, then we're gonna add in the batter onto the actual waffle maker itself. Alright, so the green ready light just popped up. We can actually use it now. So we're going to start adding the batter into the middle part and just let it expand by itself. The batch that I have right here is a green tea version of the waffle, so let's add it on. Just keep adding more until everything's like evenly distributed throughout the product. And as you can see that the actual product itself is actually really, really big, so it actually will make a really big waffle itself. A little bit more here, and that should be good. Just make sure it's evenly spread out. Alright, let's close it up and see how it works. So we kind of see the smoke starting to come out already. Still waiting for that green light to pop up. So even if it stays just ready, I'm going to leave it on for a little bit longer just to make sure it's cooked correctly and everything. Alright, so it looks like it just finished. Let's open up and see what it looks like. Whoa. Looks pretty interesting. This part's like, I don't know what happened here. Oh, there you go. I didn't know what happened there, but you guys can see that looks pretty amazing. So this is what the final product looks like. Turned out pretty good. There's Hulk's fist, there's Captain America's shield, there's Iron Man, and then there's Thor's hammer. Pretty cool product overall.
Alright, welcome back guys. So now you guys saw the test of the product, you guys can see that it actually does work and it works really well. This one is definitely much easier and I love this product a lot more than the other one that I purchased in the past. And if you guys remember, I actually purchased one waffle maker in the past and I did not like that at all. Even though as cool it is to turn the knob and everything, that knob actually got stuck every now and then. And then every time when it overfills the actual product itself, it actually leaks out. Which I didn't like that at all because once it actually leaks out, it's really hard to clean the slide when it actually gets into a gap and whatnot. This one's actually much easier to clean and maintain than the other one that I tested in the past. And if you guys don't know which one I'm talking about, I'll put the links in the description box down below so you can go check it out. But now that we did a quick unboxing and testing of the product itself, now to answer the question of whether or not it's actually worth it or not. So for me, honestly, I would definitely have to say that this is worth it if you guys want one or need one of these. Especially if you guys want to show off and be a little bit more special for your waffle and whatnot, then this is definitely worth it. But then obviously for those guys who don't want one or don't need one or don't want to make your waffle special at all and just love your waffle just plain by itself, don't need any characters or symbols on it, then you probably shouldn't buy one of these and save your money for something else that you actually do need. But other than that, that's much it for this little quick unboxing and testing of the product itself. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, then please subscribe, like, and comment down below. And if you guys like this video and you guys want to see more, then make sure to click on that bell notification in the bottom to be notified of new videos that will be coming up in the future. But as always, make sure to stay positive, be you, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Is It Worth It? Peace. And then for the Veggie Squad fan shout day we have,